Hello, my name is Ana Saldana, and I'm an onboarding customer success manager here at Sprout Social. Today, we will be talking about social listening keywords. Specifically, a few things to consider when inputting your keywords in your query builder to optimize your data. When crafting your query, you can include multiple keywords or operators. Use the AND to widen your search or the OR to narrow your search as necessary. You can also use AND OR for new groups. Groups link multiple sets of logic together for additional control. When thinking of the keywords, phrases, hashtags, and more that you'll be building your topic from, consider a few things. What are common industry keywords? What hashtags do you often see being used in your industry? And how is verbiage used on social media and other online sources? Remember that your keywords will be searched exact with social listening, and that if you need to listen to multiple phrases containing same keywords in it, for example, black coffee, roasted coffee, delicious coffee, you may want to consider only searching for the word coffee, considering this logic. The one keyword, coffee, will bring in all three examples. Consider building one full group using the logic that it will be consistent of one type of idea. For example, if I want to know my brand's health, then the group one will maintain the logic of my industry. For example, I will add keywords like roast, brew, cold, iced, macchiato, espresso. When adding these terms, you may become a bit nervous, thinking that you will be inundated with data, but don't worry, because that is where your operator AND will come in. To ensure that we're listening for relevant data, I will add another group, and the keywords within this new group will contain the logic that I need to add only keywords directly related to my exact brand, such as Sprout Coffee Co., Sprout Coffee International, sproutcoffee.com, hashtag Sprout Coffee, and so on. Sprout Social Listening helps you get a comprehensive view of keywords, hashtag, brands, industry, and multimedia content to analyze sentiment and uncover trends. I hope you found this helpful, and thank you for tuning in. See you next time. Bye.